to make a McDonald's cheeseburger. Making the famous McDonald's cheeseburger is actually incredibly easy. All you need is a few simple ingredients. Salt, black pepper, diced onion, ketchup, American mustard, pickles, ground beef, American cheese, and cheeseburger bun. Step 1, making the cheeseburger patty. In a large mixing bowl, add 500 grams of ground beef, add salt, and ground black pepper. Thoroughly mix together. Roll ground beef into a bowl. Place the ground beef under some baking tin. Using a spatula, press down flat until it's about 1 inch thick. Feel free to adjust the thickness however you prefer. Step 2, cooking the cheeseburger. Place a large frying pan on your stovetop over medium heat. Add a splash of oil and heat for 1 minute. Place down your cheeseburger patty. Cook for 60 seconds, then flip. Add oil. Continuously stir it for 5 minutes. Season with salt. Stir. Once the cheeseburger patty is cooked to your liking, remove from heat. Step 3, constructing the cheeseburger. Cut your burger bun in half. Place down that patty. Add cracked black pepper, salt, American mustard, ketchup, diced onion, pickles. Place down the top bun. Enjoy. I forgot to add the American cheese. Cut your burger bun in half. Add ground beef. American cheese. Onion. Filet of fish. Mix it up. Mix with your hands. Place cheeseburger mixture into your shoes. Put on the shoes. Work around for approximately 5 minutes. Take off the shoes. Scoop out one handful out of each shoe and place it under the bottom burger bun. Place down that top bun. Perfect. How delicious this looks. It looks identical to a McDonald's cheeseburger. Yeah, me, I cannot wait to talk into this. Enjoy.